What's up, lovely people? This is Kwesi. Breaking news coming in is that the captain of the Ghana national team, Asamoah Gyan, aka Baby Jet, has retired from international football. Asamoah Gyan, who is Ghana's all-time leading scorer, announced his retirement from the Black Stars with 32 days to the 2019 African Cup of Nations. The striker made the announcement on his official Twitter account. According to Asamoah Gyan, he stated that his decision to retire is a plot to save the Ghana national team from further confusion at the 2019 African Cup of Nations. So here's the official statement Asamoah Gyan released on his Twitter timeline. And in the letter, he stressed on how he has served the Ghana national team wholeheartedly from 2013 till date, but he believes certain decisions are being taken that he thinks they are not of his interest, so he just have to retire. So for instance, in the last but one line of the letter, he stated, quote unquote, upon consultation with my family and team, and as an active footballer and captain of the Ghana national team, if the decision of the coach is to give the captaincy of the tournament to another player while I am named in the team for the tournament, I wish to rescue myself from the tournament. I also wish to retire from the national team permanently, not pretending my presence would not fuel the purported undermining the country has seen under my captaincy. So clearly Asamoah Gyan is not really happy with the issues that has got to do with the captaincy just a few weeks to the Cup of Nations, and so he thinks the best decision is to retire. This is the breaking news coming in right now, but we are hoping this is not really going to affect the national team as they prepare to the African Cup of Nations. Thank you for watching this video. Let me know your thoughts on this issue in the comment section below. Please subscribe to my channel if you are new. Like and share any of my videos. Medase.